we have y squared z all raised to the fourth power. So we're going to multiply the exponents. So we have y raised to 2 times 4 and z raised to 1 times 4. If we multiply this, we get y raised to the 8th power, z to the 4th.